Okay then, this is something that happened to me, yeah? And here's a little bit of advice. Be careful what you drink and who you're drinking with. Trust me. Yeah, just hear this one, yeah? You fool!
If you be your bedroom with a broom and she don't get up, call the ambulance and tell them that she just got whack up. It's like Nino, bang, ba, bang, Nino, bang, ba, bang, Nino, bang, ba, bang. That's what I say. If you be your bedroom with a broom and she don't get up, call the ambulance and tell them that she just got whack up. It's like Nino, bang, ba, bang, Nino, bang, ba, bang, Nino, ba, 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 bang. That's what I say. She said like she was Britney. Are you taking something you really shouldn't? Your name ain't Whitney. You stupid little bitch, don't you ever start a riot. If you wanna be starting something, why not start a diet? Now never ever 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 bloody drink Stella, cause it will send you spinning like a helicopter. Nutty like Nutella, you peanut butter nutty bitch. Don't make me switch on. If you be your bedroom with a broom and she don't get on, call the ambulance and tell them that she just got one up. She don't get up, call the ambulance and tell them that she just got whack up. It's like Nino, bang, ba, bang, Nino, bang, ba, bang, Nino, bang, ba, bang. That's what I say. She gave me a fat lip. What are you drinking, cat's piss? You failed actress, I spat the blood on your mattress. You had to clean it up, you stupid fuck. Did you just call me a schmuck? Don't push your luck. She broke my glasses, I'll tell you what, they weren't cheap. Maybe she was jealous of the property that I keep. You P.I.G. should've grown up on the prairie. Bitch, never ever ever get Larry again. Bitch, bitch. If you be your bedroom with a broom and she don't get up, call the ambulance and tell them that she just got whack up. It's like Nino, bang, ba, bang, Nino, bang, ba, bang, Nino, bang, ba, bang. That's what I say. If you be your bedroom with a broom and she don't get up, call the ambulance. One big deja vu. I remember a couple of months ago when we had the same view. Some people hide their knives, but you should hide your broom. Cause when I get vexed, well I kinda stay in this creepy mood. Ding dong, you're turning up on my doorstep shouting like it's a sing song. You don't wanna play around when I got my rings on. Why don't you just bounce like you are a ping pong and stop acting like a Klingon? Bitch, bitch. Be your bedroom with a broom and she don't get up, call the ambulance and tell them that she just got whack up. It's like Nino, bang, ba, bang, Nino, bang, ba, bang, Nino, bang, ba, bang. That's what I say. If you be your bedroom with a broom and she don't get up, call the ambulance and tell them that she just got whack up. It's like Nino, bang, ba, bang, Nino, bang, ba, bang, Nino, ba, 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 bang. That's what I say.
Yeah. Okay, so this is what happened. She invited me to her house, and when I got there, she was all like,
"You're me crazy."
My friends were there, her friends were there, and she was just acting like a ghost.
You're me crazy.
Shut up. I never try and pop my lip again, cause I will pick up the broom and I won't be cleaning your house.
You drive me crazy.
Idiot.